sweetheart, I'm thinking about ya. We'll be out there soon. We made it down here. Check in right away. Oh my god, that guy was so rude. But of course it's blamed on me. Everything's always, you know, my disability is very convenient, you know, when it's convenient. Poor girlfriend. Look, no screen, you guys. I didn't know this was even legal. Wow. A hell ride down here, had traffic and accidents, and and then they wouldn't let us check in, so we had to go find somewhere to eat. I'm in Huntington Beach. I'm feeling it. I don't even know where I'm at. Like, here we go. Here we go. Well, shoot. I'm somewhere in Huntington Beach, it's, except for the guy at the front desk. I mean, we got what we paid for. it was expensive, but well, my girlfriend paid for it now. I'm mad. I hate everything to be a hassle, you know? It didn't used to be that way. They were supposed to have already charged the card for the room, like, a long time ago. You know, remember when I did it? Sorry, I'm a mess. Hi, Barbara. I saw the beach, but I haven't put my feet in the water yet. I feel bad. I didn't mean to make a scene. It's just that guy, normally, you guys, normally that would have pissed me off. I get so mad when it's blamed on this. He was being so rude. But this is the room. I don't even remember what the place is called.
Travel Lodge. Off of PCH in Huntington Beach.
It must be Diane's. She must have left that in here. Poor thing. She had to, like, handle the mess one more time. I really didn't want any problems. But, oh well. I'm trying to get a grip. I guess they're trying to figure out what we're going to do now. And I told them to let me know and I would get dressed and come on over. They're across the room, across the hall. I think they have a nice view. One moment, honey. Okay.
California. Travel Lodge, Huntington Beach.
It matches your shirt. Very pretty. It was competing with your shirt. My girlfriend's beautiful. I still can't believe I got left like this. Wow. Goes to show you, nobody understands this at all. Okay, here we go. Hopefully I will make it back okay. There's a guy on the corner here. I don't know. I was kind of hoping for a fun little kind of slumber party or something, but see, I don't know. Nobody wants to play. Seriously, everybody seems just, you know, so uptight anymore. I feel sad for everyone.
You lose in the city. Where do you go?
This is a cool room.
Okay, this first time out, so you probably gonna want to do some of the tours.
By myself again.
I'll go to Cats. You go to the Russian tea room.